The people who once criticized me and told me that I won't do anything in this fight business, I won't be able to achieve anything, are now the ones who praise me. My dream is to be the best fighter in the world. Mixed martial arts has something special in it that has drawn me towards it, and now I am obsessed with it.
There's no shortcut to success. You have to give it all. If you want to be a champion, you got to train like a champion. A dream doesn't become reality through magic. It takes hard work, sweat, and determination. There's always someone working very hard to take this away from you, but you have to outwork him and be better than him. You may see me struggle, but you will never see me quit.
To every single Laurentian watching this, go out and achieve your dream. You will face hardships and you will face obstacles on the way, but those obstacles are just making you stronger.
Don't blink, or you won't see the opponent sink.